I was in him. He was taking drugs to cope with him.
Hopefully by next year, I'm just trying to stack it tall. Hopefully by next year, tired of all these fucking problems. Can't wait till the check clear. 19 years young, still nobody that I feel. Thinking about my struggles every time I shed a tear. I'm just trying to stack it tall. Hopefully by next year, tired of all these fucking problems. Can't wait till the check clear. 19 years young, still nobody that I feel. Thinking about my struggles every time I shed a tear. On a mission, where you going? To the moon.
Yo, what it do, gang? You know what I'm saying? That was a little preview of my unreleased song. You feel me? I'm not done with it yet. I'm going to fix some parts of it. You know what I'm saying? But look, so this is the first time I'm doing this. You know what I'm saying? You're like, what you doing, Bandit? What you doing? What you doing? You know what I'm saying? But what you call it? So I'm running up right now what I'm talking to you guys. But I'm not going to run up the whole time. I'm just going to let y'all know what's about to go down. You feel me? Then I'm going to stop. I'm going to finish rolling up. Then I'm going to hit y'all back when I'm done rolling up. So I can smoke with y'all for a little bit, then we about to vlog. You know what I'm saying? So I just want to say like, which how y'all So I just want to go come here so while I'm running up with you, y'all. But I just want to say welcome back, gang. You know what I'm saying? This your boy Benny watching Benny and Ti. I'm gonna do the intro. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do that shit late. You feel me? So what it do, gang? It's your boy Benny watching Benny and Ti. You know what I'm saying? I haven't been here in a minute, but what you call it? Y'all can call me Bandit. Y'all can call me Benny and Ti. But I just prefer to go by Benny. That's my rap name, you know what I'm saying? That's my rap name. You know, I don't like to call myself a rapper too much, you know what I'm saying? Not to be cocky, but it's I like to call myself an artist, cause it's like the flow y'all have seen so far, it's like I could change it up. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm versatile with it, you know what I'm saying? But I'm about to go out, I got softer tone, you know what I'm saying? I'm spitting a lot. I got to stop the tone, but I just want to say welcome, guys. I haven't been here in a minute, but go ahead. Before we get started, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell so y'all can get my first video in the field. My first video coming out with number one. And I'm going to start doing this now, guys. But when I'm running up, I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to let y'all, before we get into the video, I'm going to just roll up and let y'all know what's about to go down in the video. Then we get started in the video. You feel me? I'm going to start doing that. And I just want to say I'm going to have an intro now. You feel me? My YouTube might be different. I'm going to have a background thing. I'm going to have the background is gonna be different. I'm gonna have an intro and I'm gonna have an outro. You feel me? It's gonna be hard. It's probably not gonna be me in there. It's probably gonna, you know what I'm saying? Cause I don't know yet. But I'm gonna do an intro very, very soon. I'm gonna get that shit done this month. You feel me? But go ahead, subscribe, hit that bell, comment, tell a friend. I'm probably gonna cut. Tell a friend. And I'll miss y'all in like a second. Peace. Yo, alright, gang, I'm back, you know what I'm saying? You know how we start off every session, you feel me? Grab your blunt, you know what I'm saying? I haven't done that in a minute. Grab your lighter, you know what I'm saying? Hold on. Grab your blunt, grab your lighter, grab your drink. I don't drink soda, you feel me? I just got this at work. Go to call it. I got this when I was leaving work. They gave it to us for free or whatever, you feel me? So I just took it. I was thirsty, I had nothing to drink. You feel me? Y'all probably think, well, I don't know what I did, but it was done. There's usually stuff to you feel it, but you know what I'm saying? But look, I'm not just going to be talking about work. Fuck work. You know what I'm saying? This my job too, you feel me? So I'm about to go out, but just like keep talking to y'all. But look, the song in the background, you feel me? That's my nigga, dog. You feel me? If y'all could hear it, I know y'all could. That he did my nigga sliding. So go ahead. His songs, his what you call it? The link will be down below. Let me light the blunt. I know this is what y'all waiting for. Alright, below. But y'all probably wondering where I've been at. You feel me? Y'all probably wondering where nigga been at, bro. I've been working, bro. It's not like work's more important, but it's like I moved. You feel me? I moved without nothing. You know what I'm saying? Like, real shit. Like, I moved without nothing. I had no money, bro. I moved with no money. I didn't bring all my clothes, for real. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just left. I said, bro, like, I left with, like, two little duffel bags, you know what I'm saying? And whatever I could fit, I fit in there. I didn't bring a lot of stuff. I left a lot of stuff at the crib. You know what I'm saying? So that's just the risk y'all gotta take. We'll be right back. You feel me? But look, I know a lot of niggas, but they never shake my head. Baby, I love my niggas, dog. You feel me? Like, alright, but look, I moved without nothing. I'ma tell y'all though, I moved without nothing. You know what I'm saying? Cause nigga trying to make it. You feel? I'm trying to make it this music shit with my YouTube shit. You know what I'm saying? It's not like I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. But it's just the risk I had to take. You feel me? It was time to leave my environment. You know what I'm saying? I advise y'all to do the same shit. If you know what I'm saying, if y'all got to. Don't be scared to take risks. Don't run away from your problems. You know what I'm saying? Don't do it. I hope I motivate y'all to do, you know what I'm saying, to do better. Because I'm trying to do better on my life. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to do better on my life. And do all that shit. You feel me? I'm sorry. I've been at work all day. I ain't smoke. I ain't do shit. So I'm going to go. So I'm probably going to smoke like half with y'all to like right here. Then the rest. I'm, you know what I'm saying? So I can hit the road. But look. I didn't even tell you all we're gonna do today. So I'm gonna go ahead. I'm tripping. But guys, I'm gonna start doing by smoke bags. By smoke bags, I'm gonna start for my smoke bags. I'm gonna start freaking when I talk to you guys, my smoke bags. Fuck. I'm not high yet, but I don't know why I can't say my fucking words. I'm gonna vent to y'all too. I'm gonna vent to y'all about my, like, you know what I'm saying? Not no bitch shit, but it's like, I'm gonna vent to y'all too, you feel me? Y'all my niggas, y'all my people, y'all my fam, you know what I'm saying? So, like, I'm gonna vent to y'all too, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, so it's like, what you call it, bro? I was at work. I was just thinking about y'all, bro. I was like, damn, you know what I'm saying? I miss y'all for real. And it's like, I love everything I do. I just want to say, like, the stuff I do is not for money. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck about the money. Like, money's gonna come with it, but I don't really care about the money. Like, when the money comes, it's like, I'm not really gonna care like that. You know what I'm saying? Cause it's like, bro, like, it is with fucking money, you know what I'm saying? And I'm doing this because I really love doing, I love what I do. I love making music. I love doing YouTube, you know what I'm saying? It's like, I just love it. It's like, not everything's about the money. And I haven't done a giveaway yet, but it's like, when I do giveaways, I'm gonna do big giveaways, you know what I'm saying? Like, when I go to a motherfucking jeweler, nigga, I'm a fucking ice one of y'all out. I'm a, you know what I'm saying? When I get big with my music shit, I'm a fucking, what you call it? I'm gonna give out a free feature to a fan. I'm like, you know, I'm probably do that like a month or something. I don't know, you feel me? I'm gonna be a boss, you feel me? I'm probably gonna give y'all like a free feature every month to a fan that raps, you know what I'm saying? So y'all could blow up too, you feel me? Yeah, so it's just like, yeah, though, like. You know what I'm saying? Sorry guys, this one guy just pulled up in front of me. Hey, I'm smoking this shit. He looked at me. You know what I'm saying? The car is not a fishbowl, but like you can see, you feel me? It's like it's legal. So he looked at me like, I think his mama said some shit. I don't know. He's probably like, this nigga smoking with some shit. I don't know. Says some shit. I don't go fine tripping though. You feel me? But since I don't want this video to be too long, so I don't put everything in there. But I just want to smoke with y'all for a little bit. So I'm going to hit y'all up when I'm about to start vlogging. We got to go to the gas station right after. You know what I'm saying? Because the car's on E. It's literally on two bars. You know what I'm saying? Real shit. So I'm going to hurry up. Oh, yeah. I got to go to the tattoo shop. That's what I want to say. I'm going to go to the tattoo shop because I think it was a couple weeks ago. I was putting my jacket on. And it got caught into my nose ring. So that shit, boom. So I think like the next day or I don't know, it gave me a bump. I don't know if y'all can see it, You feel me? I don't go force. Yeah, y'all can say, give me like this little this bump. So I'm going to the tattoo shop. I'm going to say they got something stock, you know what I'm saying? If not, I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to take it out. And I'm going to wait for it to go down. Then I'm going to put it back in. Y'all probably like, it's going to close. But I'm just going, I'm going to freak it on. What you call it? I'm going to re-pierce it again. You know what I'm saying? And I'm sorry if I'm making faces. I always do that. I think I'm getting high now, you know what I'm saying? But I be making faces sometimes and shit. I was gonna say some other shit, but I'm gonna go get here and get my zone. I'm gonna get high as hell. I'm gonna leave this shit on recording the whole time when I'm driving so y'all can see how a nigga is. You know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna hit y'all up. Peace. See y'all at the gas station. No, see y'all in a second, actually. Peace. Oh yeah, I came back here. So if you guys forget to subscribe, go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now. Hit that like. Tell a friend, hit that bell, you know what I'm saying? Do the good stuff. I haven't been smoking because I've been talking to y'all. Because I'm not trying to, you know what I'm saying, keep smoking with dude. I'm going to go ahead and do that back in the day now because I got to smoke, you know what I'm saying? Y'all tripping. So go ahead and subscribe. I love y'all, but I got to, you know what I'm saying? So go ahead and subscribe, hit that bell, tell a friend, et cetera, et cetera. I'm going to see y'all. Yo,
I got a little order.
Yo,
I got a little order. I got a little quarter.
All right, gang.
And it's the fucking nigga.
So look, I'm fried, right? And what you call it? I'm cleaning up my ash through my ashtray. Flipped. That shit flipped.
And it's the fucking nigga.
You know what I'm saying? So now I gotta go to a gas station. I gotta come anyway, but now I gotta vacuum that bitch. You know what I'm saying? God damn. I'm gonna show y'all. Y'all gonna be like, what the fuck you talking about? This is probably how I want y'all at right now, but look, I'm gonna show y'all. Look at this. Oh! It fell in there too. Fuck I'm doing. Oh yeah. See? All this. Yo. So now I'm at a gas station. Bam. I'ma show you. Oh yeah, y'all already know the gas station. So now I'm about to go, I'm about to vacuum this, you know what I'm saying? Put gas. I'm about to do that, put gas. Y'all probably want to see me, but do it, but, no. Just forgive me. Oh, yeah, please forgive me, right? I'll be back. Alright, y'all, so look. Ah, fuck. This gas station didn't have freaking vacuum, so wire fence. So it didn't have the vacuum, so now I'm about to search up. I'm about to go to a thing. Y'all know. I'm gonna do that right now while there's cars. I gotta go to a car wash. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, this nigga fat. Yeah, this nigga fast. Please don't hit the car. Please don't make me. I know I'm too close. Oh yeah, guys. So I gotta search up a place. You know what I'm saying? These cars are fast. Come on, what the fuck are you doing, dumbass? Yo. Fuck y'all niggas, bitch ass. God damn. You know what I'm saying? Better go to the car wash, y'all. Oh yeah, I was at the gas station. I had some weed, a little weed, you know what I'm saying? That I had put it in the tank. And then so she was looking at me. I'm like, I was looking back at her, like, you know what I'm saying? And then she looked away. But I'm thinking, like, she feds or something, you feel me? I don't go, damn. F her. Guys, so we about to go. I'm gonna hit y'all up when we get there, all right? So y'all, I came over here, right? To the car wash. But I have no change. I'm not mad or anything. You know, I'm not mad. So, but I'm just gonna go across the street, literally. Not literally. Diagonal. I don't know, fuck it. So I'm just gonna go to the little shop right there. So I get change. You feel me? Then I'm gonna grab it. And if you made it this far, go ahead and subscribe, hit that bell, tell a friend. So guys, I'm at a tire shop. Good thing I came, cause I just came to tire shop because it was right next to it. You know what I'm saying? I peeped, and I used the restroom in there. It was a relief, god damn. But now, I thought someone was gonna give me change, but no fucking change. So now I'm about to go to another shop. Made y'all up. Alright, yeah, I guess the universe works magically. I didn't have to spend no money. I just remembered I had wipes. You feel me? I just remembered I had wipes, so I cleaned the car with the ashes. I threw a couple trashes away. I just my did all that. So now we are to the tattoo shop. You know what I'm saying? I know in the beginning I said I was gonna, you know what I'm saying, put the camera up while I'm driving. Nah, I'm not gonna do that anymore. But so now we just have to attach the shop before it closes. It closes at 8 and it's 5:36. Y'all already know the time change. Alright, we out. Oh yeah, just remember, if you made it this far, I know my list is ashy. I'm about to put on some chapstick. And if you made it this far, go ahead and subscribe, hit that bell. You feel me? Tell a friend. See you on the other side. Alright, so these people need to update the website. I said they close at 8. And it's 6:10. You know what I'm saying? But I gotta find out. I'm probably gonna see. There's one 4 minutes away. Let's go check it out. If you made it this far, subscribe, hit that bell, do all that great stuff. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? See y'all in a little bit.
You're in the week. We had to test the shop. I had to test the receiver bathroom. That's why we're in here. But I'm about to go ask some questions, so give me a sec.
No tattoo shop today, guys, but fuck it. I'm about to go, but it was a journey, though. I'm not going to lie to you. It's already 6:38. But what you call it? I said it like it was late, but what you call it? I'm about to go ahead and, I got to go to Burlington. My bad, yo. But I got to go to Burlington right now, you feel me? So, see y'all there. And if you made it this far, go ahead and subscribe, hit that bell, do all that great stuff. See y'all there.
Alright, yeah, so I'm leaving Burlington right now, so I didn't even record in there. But I did a bad job at vlogging today. I think I did okay, though. Not bad, but I think I did okay. But shit, but, you know, it's the end of the vlog. Oh, I'm probably gonna draw this on Monday, Saturday right now, but I don't know. I'm gonna pick a day, but, yeah, go ahead and subscribe. Hit that bell, see if my friends in there. If you're my friends, we're coming down below number one. And, see you on my next video. Let's get it. Oh, yeah, tell a friend. Let's go. Taking drugs to cope with him. Rather blow his brains and be a victim.